Welcome to the English department to have a panoramic idea of the history of English literature. Let's have a glimpse of the footprints on the sands of time.
Which have enriched Indian and world literature. There are various eras like Anglo-Saxon, Elizabethan, Romantic and Victorian era. The Anglo-Saxon era, the old English language, also known as Anglo-Saxon, was the earliest form of English, spoken from 600 AD to 1100 AD. Anglo-Saxon literature was in oral form, and later, in the 7th century, it appeared in the written form.
Writers such as Sir Philip Sidney, Christopher Marlowe, Edmund Spenser and William Shakespeare flourished. The age saw the flowering of poetry and it was the golden age of drama, especially the plays of Shakespeare. Thank you.
Shakespeare produced most of his work between 1589 and 1613. His early plays were primarily histories and comedies. The first period may have lasted till 1595 and included comedies like Love's Labour's Lost, A Midsummer Night's Dream, Romeo and Juliet.
From 1595 to 1601, and in this period he wrote famous histories, Henry IV, followed by Part I, Part II, and Henry V, and also famous comedies, Twelfth Night, Light as You Like It, and Merchant of Venice. Thank you.
Associated with William Shakespeare. It was built in 1599 by Shakespeare's playing company, the Lord Chamberlain's Men, but was destroyed by fire on 29 June 1630. It was a three-story open-air amphitheater. At the base of the stage, there was an area called the pit, where, for a penny, people would stand to watch the performance. Around the pit were the stadium-style seats, which are more expensive than the standing rooms. A rectangular stage platform thrust out into the middle of the open air yard. On this stage was a trapdoor used by the performers to enter through the ceiling under the roof. The back wall of the stage has two or three doors on the main level with a curtained inner stage in the center and a balcony above it. Thank you. This one's the play, The Merchant of Venice, A Pound of Flesh, which was enacted by our school students last year on the anniversary.
Thank you.
Romanticism was an artistic, literary and intellectual movement which originated in the 18th century in Europe. During this period, there were two revolutions, the industrial and the agricultural. The term romantic was first used in England in the 16th century to indicate the unreal and fanciful elements of the society. The very famous and important poets of this period are Shelley, Keats, Wordsworth and Coleridge. They wrote this poetry that was meant to stem from the serious contemplative reflection on the interactions between the human and the environment. Thank you.
During this period, the novel rose from a position of relative neglect to become the leading literary genre. By the end of the period, the social novel responded to the social, economical, and political upheaval along with industrialization. All the literary child poetry are written in this period. Thank you.